Don't you understand? Fear for you. I fear for you.
Good morning, everybody, or good afternoon, depending on where you're coming from. I'm DJ Riddler. Welcome to Dance Mix NYC Club Classics. And because it's Sunday Fun Day, we're going to take you down to the Jersey Shore. Right now, we are at DJ's in Belmar. I spent many, many summers down the Jersey Shore. Had a shore house. I played at DJ's very often. So we're going to take you back to the Jersey Shore, play some Jersey Shore classics. Nick D, 8775, good to see you. Sky High Mama, good morning to you also. Remember, if you're watching this on Facebook, I cannot guarantee that this stream is going to last. So head on over to Twitch, twitch.tv/DJRiddlerMusic. We're going to have some fun with some Sunday classics. Germ 76, good to see you. Good afternoon. Oh, I'll take you to the surf club soon. We're just at DJ's right now, but we're going to head over to the surf club in a few, okay? Thank you guys for joining me. This is the brand new time slot, by the way. For the last 28 weeks, I've been doing Dance Mix NYC at night, but I'm moving it to Sunday afternoon for you guys, or Sunday morning, depending on where you're from. James Ondi, good to see you. Good afternoon, Randy Ferguson. Once again, my name is DJ Riddler. Welcome to Dance Mix NYC Club Classics at its brand new time. So now every Sunday, 1 p.m. Eastern Time, I'm going to be bringing you all the classics, all your favorites from the 90s and 2000s. And since it is Sunday Fun Day, I decided let's do a Jersey Shore, tribute. So right now we're down in Belmar. DJs in Belmar, that is, and then we're going to head over to the Surf Club in a little while. But thank you guys so very much. All trips, happy Sunday Fun Day to you, my friend. James Onby, good to see you. Yes, we could use a Long Island iced tea right now. That's right.
Yeah.
Once again, happy Sunday Fun Day. If you're just joining me, welcome to Dance Mix NYC Club Classics, the Jersey Shore edition. Madonna, good to see you. Nick D, I'm going to spin as much vinyl as I can. It's just a little difficult because I'm a little cramped up right now. Good to see you. Happy Sunday Fun Day. See you on Facebook, but don't forget, head on over to Twitch. I'm gonna probably cut this Facebook stream shortly, so make sure you're following me on Twitch. You could also check it out on YouTube and Mixcloud and even Twitter. DJ Scoop, good to see you.
'75, we brought you an album with a song.
Riddler.
Altrix, yes. Neptune's was a great, great Long Island club. Hamptons. We'll do a Hamptons set in a minute. Again, welcome to Dance Mix NYC Club Classics, the Jersey Shore edition. All right, we're in Belmont at DJ's. How about we head on down to Ortley Beach? Let's go head on down to the surf club, shall we? We are now in Ortley Beach, Joey Harrison's surf club. Happy Sunday fun day, everyone. Good to see you on Twitch. Thanks for joining us. Happy Sunday fun day, MC2J man. Thanks for those bits.
This life surely will not
Nick D, thanks for those bits. Just joining us, this is Dance Mix NYC Club Classics, the Jersey Shore edition. Earlier we were down in Belmar at DJ's. Okay, right now we are at Joey Harrison Surf Club in Ortley Beach. Thank you guys for hanging out with me. This is going to be the new time for Dance Mix NYC, 1 p.m. Eastern time each and every Sunday. And I hope you guys are having a great Sunday fun day so far. Gilmer checking in all the way from Hawaii. Aloha and happy Sunday fun day. Just doing a little Jersey Shore action for you right now. Jacqueline 702, good morning. Happy Sunday fun day. Checking in from Vegas. Vegas, baby. Jacqueline 702 also checking in from Vegas. We got Vegas in the building. By the way, I truly appreciate you guys hanging out with me on a Sunday, either Sunday morning or Sunday afternoon. This is going to be the new time for Dance Mix NYC Club Classics, 1 p.m. Eastern Time. I hope this new time works for all of you guys. I know football is going on, but since my football team kind of sucks, I'm not missing much. But I do miss you guys. So thank you guys for hanging out with me on your Sunday fun day. I just love this song. Such a positive song. That's something we need right now. We need more positive songs like this one. Everything's gonna be all right, everyone.
My love for you will keep on rising. Everything's gonna be alright.
Nick D, glad that you can join us. I'm glad that you could watch this stream now. I hope you guys love this new time slot. I hope 1 p.m. Eastern time works for you guys. And thank you, Nick, for joining me.
Come on.
Nick D. I'm still glad to be doing the classics too, by the way. I'll keep doing this show as long as you guys show up. How about that? That's my deal to all of you. As long as you guys keep showing up, I'll still keep doing this show.
I can dance all night till morning light. When the rhythm's right, I can dance to the disco. Oh, I can dance to the disco. I can step in time to beat that prime and free my mind. I can dance to the disco. I can dance to the disco. I can dance to the disco.
Lex Coop, good to see you on Twitch. Thanks for joining Dance Mix NYC, the Jersey Shore edition.
I can find my space in any place for the funky bass. I can dance to the disco. I can dance to the disco. Funky, funky, funky disco. I can dance to the disco. Uh-huh.
Madonna, of course Reina qualifies as classics, and I will get Reina on for you. James on B, thank you guys, thank you. I'm glad you liked episode 27, but I'm even more happier that you love this one better. Let's head back to DJs, everyone. We'll be right back. Randy Ferguson. Of course, Christine W. had huge hits. Jacqueline 702, thanks for those bits. You know, Christine W., she is a Vegas resident. She's based out of Vegas. The fist pump now. Let's get ready to fist pump. Thank you. once again, welcome to Dance Mix NYC Club Classics, episode 28, the Jersey Shore Fist Pump Edition. Yes, now we got to the fist bump. We got the fist bump classics coming up. Let's go. Shuttle Dance DJ, thanks for those bits. Jersey Shore. Let's go back to the surf club now. This is Surf Club Sunday. Sunday fun day. Getting a little dark and dirty now. We'll be right back. again, if you're just joining me, welcome to Dance Mix NYC Club Classics, the Jersey Shore edition. Of course, you can't do Jersey Shore Classics without playing Final Chapter. Of course, we are here at Joey Harrison Surf Club in Ortley Beach. Scott Esser, good to see you on Facebook. Remember, Facebook friends, head on over to my Twitch channel right now, or YouTube. This stream will go down on Facebook at some point. But I'm glad that you could join me. This is the new time for Dance Mix NYC Club Classics. 1 p.m. Eastern Time. Good to see you on Facebook. Welcome to Dance Mix NYC, the Jersey Shore edition. Of course, right now we are down at Ortley Beach, Joey Harrison Surf Club. And then we're going to head on back to DJs in Belmar in a second. Don't forget, this is the brand new time for Dance Mix NYC. 1 p.m. Eastern Time every Sunday, bringing you your classics. In Belmar, DJs in Belmar. Big shouts to the Belmar crew, Frank Kipples, Bond Solid. Spent many summers there, had a shore house down there. Lots of fun, as you can see. Some requested music from Reyna.
You stole my heart.
Of course, Reyna performed at DJ so many times.
And I ran with love. And now here you are. Making me cry inside. No longer will I be a prisoner of your love. I'm
sing along. So yes, I still have some Dance Mix NYC CDs, actually. All right, from Reina to Disco right here, Veronica, Johnny Vicious style. Dave F, thanks for checking in, and thank you, glad you liked the graphics. This is Dance Mix NYC Club Classics. The Jersey Shore edition. We are here at DJs in Belmar. But let's head back to Joey Harrison's surf club now, right?
I don't know.
DJ AK on Facebook. Good to see you, my friend. AP, you've never been to the surf club back in its heyday? Well, now you can see it virtually, right? Harrison Surf Club in Ortley Beach. Now, when I used to DJ, the DJ booth used to be upstairs where I'm at. But actually, that's not where the actual DJ is. It was more towards the right. But I just put it there. I put myself in the corner up top. It was pretty close to where the actual DJ booth was. You are correct. Sandbar, Jersey City was also an amazing place. I got to spin there several times. Maybe next time I'll do a Sandbar. We'll definitely do a Hamptons version next couple of weeks or so.
I'm looking right at you, this feeling is on me.
Join us. This is Dance Mix NYC Club Classics, the Jersey Shore edition. I'm DJ Riddler, and this is going to be the new time for Dance Mix NYC Classics, 1 p.m. Eastern Time for your Sunday fun day. Hope you guys are having a good weekend so far, and thank you guys for sharing your Sunday with me. Good to see you on Facebook.
And can't quite sink in.
Head on over to Twitch though for the fun. Dynamics on Twitch, Lex Coop, thanks for the kind words. Glad you're enjoying the classics and the anthems right now.
Gonna break the walls, gonna make you love me some more. This may be a game to your baby.
My man right there, DJ Beatbreaker, good to see you, my friend. Tiny181, good to see you.
Still possess my mind. And all this time, I still want you in.
You like that beat breaker, right? Surf Club. Beat breaker, let's head on back to DJs though. Here we go, we're at DJs in Belmar now. BP13, that's right. Football and classics. A perfect Sunday combination, right? Thank you guys for hanging out with me. Dance Mix NYC Club Classics, the Jersey Shore Fist Pump Edition. I see so many DJs on the chat. DJ Beat Breaker, DJ Beefy, DJ Dave F. Make sure you guys are following each other. DJ John NYC. And since we are down the Jersey Shore at Belmar, DJs in Belmar, that is, gotta play a big DJ's Belmar song right now. Started Dance Mix NYC Classics, it was all vinyl. But I'm a little cramped up, just like the DJ booth in. If you've ever DJed at DJs in Belmar, you know how cramped that DJ booth was. My DJ booth is actually really cramped up right now, so I'm gonna be mixing vinyl and some tracks. I actually feel like I'm at DJs in Belmar. I literally have like 3 feet to work with.
Leave the world behind.
Another Jersey fist pump classic right here, if you know. If you don't know, now you know. DJ John NYC, how old was I? I was young. Let's put it that way. I was younger. I would probably say the video is probably, my guess is 2010. 2010 in those videos right there. DJ Dangabeth, I totally agree with you. Leave the Jersey Shore for a second. We're gonna go back into the city. How about some Palladium action right now?
The Witch Doctor.
Taking you back to the Palladium, New York City right now.
The Witch Doctor. to. Fellas that were in the mood, don't just stand there. Let's get to it. 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 With an attitude.
Stadium, NYC, taking you back. This is Dance Mix NYC Classics, each and every Sunday, 1 p.m. Eastern Time. So the first time I ever heard this song in a nightclub was at this club right here, the Palladium, in New York City.
$50 or more, the House of God.
And what was really cool, when they would first open, only half of the dance floor was open, and they had this big curtain that they blocked off. And then at about around midnight, they would... Around midnight, they would black out the entire dance floor, the entire club. And they played this song right here, House of God. And then the curtain would lift up. And when the curtain lifts up, you had the dancers up on stage, like what you're seeing right now. Awesome production.
Oh,
we're in New York City right now. Let's head on over to Webster Hall. Welcome to the main ballroom at Webster Hall. San McGilmer, that's true. And you used to cut it up well on the dance floor, I remember. Who can tell me what club we are going into now? What club is this? Who can tell me what dance floor are we looking at?
Yeah.
Alright, so if you guessed Sound Factory, you are correct. We are looking down at the dance floor of Sound Factory on 46th Street, that is. So if you are at Sound Factory on 46th Street, walk up the stairs, bar is on the left, and then you can look right down onto the dance floor to the right. That's what you're looking at. Shore. We're going back to Joey Harrison's Surf Club down in Ortley Beach. Thank you guys for hanging out with me. Dance Mix NYC Club Classics. It's brand new time, 1 p.m. Eastern time. So thank you guys for hanging out with me. Hope you guys are enjoying your Sunday fun day. Couple more songs, and then we're gonna raid another channel just to keep this Sunday Funday going. We'll be right back. thank you guys for hanging out with me for Dance Mix NYC Club Classics. Just a couple more songs, and I'll let you go on with your Sunday fun day. But it's been always a good time seeing you all here. So I hope to see you next Sunday, 1 p.m. Eastern time. And I also have a brand new show that I'm going to be starting Tuesday night, 9 p.m. Eastern time, Riddler's Revolution. It's actually my podcast. I have a podcast called Riddler's Revolution. You can check it out. Apple Music or Apple Podcasts, Spotify, Mixcloud, wherever you listen to podcasts, Riddler's Revolution. So don't miss Riddler's Revolution Tuesday night, 9 p.m. Eastern time. We're going to raid another channel, though, before we go, okay? We'll keep the classics going. I believe DJ Ronnie Bruno is on, and I know he's playing the classics right now. So very much. Thank you, Nick D. Thank you, Mark Tiny. Thank you, Randy Ferguson, All Trips, and Kelly Madonna. Everyone that joined me today for Dance Mix NYC Club Classics. I'll see you Tuesday night for Riddler's Revolution. Of course, next week, Dance Mix NYC Classics at 1 p.m. Eastern time. Just remember to stay safe, stay strong, don't stop believing. Let's go raid DJ Ronnie Bruno's channel now.